After taking a look at the Cooler Master MasterAir MA610P ARGB, I can say it does indeed deliver on the appearance and performance metrics. We have attractive lighting in both the top bracket cover and the two Sicko Flow ARGB fans. I like the fact we are given lighting accessories, including a small ARGB controller. In terms of performance, the Cooler Master MasterAir MA610P ARGB was capable of keeping my processor cool under load and provided us with better results than other tested 120mm CPU coolers. Finally, I appreciate the retail grade Master Gel Pro included for multiple installations. However, there are other metrics that need to be considered other than just appearance and performance. In terms of build quality, the MasterAir MA610P ARGB is built well with good material choices. However, one thing I noticed compared to other 120mm cooling solutions was the tall clearance required to fit the MA610P ARGB into your case. Unfortunately, this is in combination with a poor clearance of RAM, as it resides over at least one memory slot and can interfere with taller memory modules. The fans here shine brightly, but the Sicko Flow fans are a bit on the loud side, and due to the fan mounting mechanism, cannot be easily swapped out for other fans. The installation process was another area of concern, as the solution did not do anything to stop you from accidentally over-torquing the screws, which could lead to motherboard damage. At the time of the review, the Cooler Master MasterAir MA610P ARGB is available for approximately $80 US from online retailers, which is at an acceptable price point for the features. I cannot deny the effectiveness of the Cooler Master MasterAir MA610P ARGB and the pretty lights, but I would like to see compatibility issues, fan mounting mechanism, and the installation process addressed before I can recommend this air cooler. The full review is linked in the video description below.